Just leave me be. How many more of you are there? Aren't you getting tired? There's no end to them. What is this place?
You help me.
I will, but first tell me where the hyenas keep Stacy.
Keep? You think? Abaddon. Run.
Just tell me, please!
Go to the park, get into the sewers. David? Take the cards.
Omission! Oh, shit! No, not this thing again! Thank you.
it! Unbelievable! That was gross. I was never fond of spiders.
We've located him!
He's got a gun on him!
Sewers, under the park. That's what Omisha said. On my way, Stace. Just get out of my way!
It's you or me! I'll finish this.
That's enough violence for a lifetime. Written by O. Bot. Omisha Bot? Can't stand them! Thank you. one of Omisha's cards did the trick.
Get the device! He's carrying!
Oh.
Target in sight! He's packing! Neutralize!
now back to Danny with the latest from above the city.
Thanks, Rachel! Events are still unfolding, but as we told you earlier, Kong's rampage was previously localized to specific neighborhoods. Unfortunately, that is no longer the case. A few minutes ago, Kong suddenly stopped as if something had caught his attention. What you're seeing right now is Kong making his way towards the bay, seemingly calm. It's hard to describe, but somehow he seems more focused now, as if determined to...
Got him now.
I really hate to do this. Thank you. This must be the park Omisha was talking about. This is the right place, but I see no sewer entrance. Maybe I could make one. Ah!